look.
No, don't turn my fucking head. No. I will roll down the window and tell everybody you got your pants, your dick out.
Hey, my dick out.
Stop.
Shit.
Speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up.
What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Q-Bone. I'm back again with another video, another banger, you feel me? Another prank. Y'all know I'm the prank king. I gotta get my girl, bro. I gotta get Moana, bro. I have to. Okay? So, we about to go to, like, this. We about to go to a birthday party right now. And, we about to go to a birthday party, right? I'm gonna let her drive. So, what better way than to... it's not even a prank. Like, I'm just gonna flash her. Like, no cap. Like, I'm just gonna flash her. No cap. I'm just like, you know, the last time I flashed her, she don't pay attention to me. So this time I'm really just be like, you're not paying attention to me again. Well, obviously she's not paying attention to me because she's driving. But I'm gonna just pull my shit out. Whoop, pull my shit out. You feel me? I'm gonna pull it out. I'm gonna see what she do. You know what I'm saying? What we're about to do is, I think I'm about to go clean the car up too. So I might do it if the lighting is right. I might do it when we get into the... when we get into the fucking the car wash, because I'm gonna wash my car and I'm gonna clean it out too. But I might do it when we get into the car wash, and I'll be like, see, now you can focus. How about you just, you feel me? Let's get it cracking in the car wash. Like, that'll be hard. Like, you're not driving, the car's doing move, it's moving on its own, you feel me? All that. So, another little video for y'all, bro. I told y'all, man. Before we even get to this, I need y'all to like, comment, subscribe. And if you're new to the family, man, what the hell? Bro, I hate it. My face never breaks out. I hate getting shit on my face, bro. But if you're new to the family, go ahead and that subscribe button. Follow us on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram at Cubo.tv. Follow her on Instagram at Moana.shacklet, bro. I'm outside her crib and I'm waiting on her to come. Y'all just, you feel me? Let's get to it, bro. We trying to get the 10K. We're gonna roll the 10K. Let's get to it. Like I said, man, I'm about to prank her. She said she gonna prank me soon, but she not. So I'm gonna hit y'all as soon as we get to the thing, and I'm gonna tell her that we vlogging. So she, you know, cause the camera gonna be on, I'm gonna tell her that we vlogging. So I'm gonna hit y'all as soon as we get to the car wash. Alright, y'all. Alright, gang. What's up, guys? We just vlogging today, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Did y'all miss her? Did y'all miss?
Do I keep going straight?
Yeah. Where else is you gonna go?
If you didn't realize, there was a turn back there.
But that turn is like at the wall. Like if we went straight into the wall.
All right, stop. Because I've had enough of you.
You got me. Bro, stop talking to me, guys. Do y'all see what we go through? You see what I go through.
Can you switch this so I can know easily?
You know, I'm just gonna be switching my drinks and stuff. So, what you doing today?
Hang out with some friends later.
Hang out with some friends, huh? You're going right. You know where you live?
No. I'll go right.
Yeah.
I don't know my way around here.
Wait for them niggas to pass, please.
I know, I see the red light right there.
Shut up.
Haha. It's an empty fucking bottle. Don't try to act like that.
Bro, when I tell you I'm going to beat, I'm sick of her, bro. About the other day when I flashed you and shit.
What did I think about it?
Yeah.
I was shocked.
You were shocked, huh?
I didn't expect that.
Okay. Well, the only reason I flashed you is because you really don't be paying me no mind. You don't give me no attention.
Mm-hmm.
See, there you go. You don't be giving me no attention, and I don't like that. I want to say it in front of them because it's so easy. I need them to know that, you feel me, I need attention at all times. You feel me? For all my men out there, bro. If y'all girl not giving y'all no attention, bro, You let it be known, and you make them give you attention.
Where I go?
Going straight. You make them give you attention. Sometimes you just gotta do the outrageous, some outrageous things for them to give you attention. Like, I had to flash her because she was doing fucking TikToks like an idiot. And you see she's not paying attention right now.
I'm driving.
No matter. You need to pay attention.
Shut up.
Matter of fact. Look. You laughing at, bro? What the fuck?
Why the fuck did you just do that in the car?
Trust, I'm gonna let it sit out because you don't pay attention to me.
No, you need to pull your pants up right now.
You can pull them up.
No, pull them up right now.
Let me see your hand. Let me see your hand.
I'm driving.
Okay, you act like you gonna crash or something. I will literally let it sit here all day.
No, pull him up.
No, I'm not pulling him up. If I could show y'all,
here.
I would.
Cover it.
It ain't enough for this paper.
That's more than enough.
First of all, don't ever do that. Because you know, do that.
I know what.
I'm really finna sit out, let it sit. I'm about to sit back, matter of fact. Like these.
No. Put your pants on. I'm driving.
No.
What if that guy was to walk up to the window right now? What would you do?
Fuck, would he walk up to the window for?
I don't know.
Don't worry about him. Worry about this. Worry about him.
I'm not trying to worry about
him. Worry about him.
No.
Why are you not trying
you
to worry
to
about
him? You need to pull your pants up right now.
No.
Pull him up.
No.
Pull him up.
No.
Pull him up. Pull him up.
No.
Pull him up.
I'm not pulling them up because you don't focus on me. You don't give me no attention.
So you just decide.
I'm selfish. I'm selfish. I need attention. Hey, you gonna focus on the damn road and me? You're not gonna be looking at your phone when I'm in the passenger seat. Look.
No, don't turn my fucking head. No.
Hey, y'all. She trying to drive and shit. She not focusing
on
me.
Swerve.
Can you
swerve
focus on me?
What?
Can you focus on me?
No.
Why not? What do you think about it, though?
What do I think about it?
I always ask you this.
You always ask me what I think about everything.
Well, I know what you think about it, but I'm just saying. Like, what you trying to do? We can pull over.
What?
We can't pull over?
No.
Why not? What? Huh? Cause what?
We can pull over for you to pull him up.
You can pull him up.
What?
We can pull him up.
You're what's wrong with you today? I know it's Friday.
You ain't give me no attention. I ain't seen you in how many days?
I don't know.
I haven't seen you in how many days?
I don't know. When did you leave? Shit.
I ain't seen you since Saturday, right?
Think so.
I ain't seen you since Saturday, so that means that I haven't gotten no attention from you since Saturday. I haven't even talked to you since Saturday.
Wicked.
You don't call me, you don't text me, nothing.
We were on the phone yesterday. We texted today, yesterday, the day before.
The whole time we was in Cali, who wasn't texting? The whole time I was in Cali. Who didn't text who?
It went both ways.
I ain't text you?
Oh, you did? I forgot about what.
And just focus on this. Like, I don't know why you
No, should. What you need to do is pull your pants up.
I will literally. I will.
Roll down the window and tell everybody you got your pants, your dick out.
Hey, my dick out.
Stop.
Shit.
I rolled down the window so you can say it again.
My dick out.
His window rolled down.
I don't give a fuck. I don't care.
That was embarrassing.
I don't give a fuck.
You're so embarrassing.
I'll tell him again. My Long John Silver is out. Y'all hear me?
And I'm not putting it up. What the fuck?
What the? What is he talking about? Anyways, I'm not pulling my pants up.
Pull your pants up because I feel like.
Oh shit! Oh shit! You see how? Look. I thought you wasn't worried about it.
I'm not.
You definitely got a little wandered. Your eyes. You definitely a little wandered around.
Shut up.
You got some wandering eyes for sure.
What you need to do is put your dick in that jar.
Let me put my. Let me stop. Because there's children watching. I'm trying to put my dick in a jar. Your jar.
I don't got no jar.
Or in your fucking pie hole. That thing that you run. Ah, chill out, bro. You not finna hit me while my penis out, though.
You're not gonna hit me while my penis.
That's not gonna happen. You're not finna do that.
Then put it up.
Put it up.
Let me see your hand real quick. I see your hand real quick.
Stop! Oh, I forgot that your fucking pants fell.
Hey. She just felt a monster, boy.
I didn't feel shit.
Yes. Why are you playing with me? Like, bro, don't play with me.
Am I still going straight? I feel like I was been supposed to turn.
Turn where? Nigga, you live all the way up there. I'm not pulling my pants up until she stopped the car and we, you feel me? I'm living like that today. I'm feeling good. I don't get no attention. Matter of fact, I'm gonna just put my pants up. I'm sick of you.
Thank God.
Hey y'all. This shit don't make no sense.
What don't make no sense?
Because I just wanted to see what you was gonna do. If you was gonna give me attention. Which I mean, I think you did a little bit. Your eyes got to wandering like always. Why she be trying to play with me though? Like, y'all notice how she be trying to play with me? Talking about she ain't feel shit and this definitely covering it. Like, no, she know.
I just bit my fucking lip.
Right, that low ass lip. She got white people lips, don't she, y'all? Them motherfuckers sucked into her face.
No, I don't.
I got real lips. She got like. But yeah, y'all. We had to. Let me take some of your hair real quick.
You almost choked me on camera?
Bro, I did not say that, bro.
Swear to God, you didn't say it. Swear to God, you didn't say it.
Hey.
That's the real abuser. That's he just be on the low. What the
That's it for today's video, Cute Club, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all go follow Moana. Make sure y'all go follow Cubo. Told y'all we taking over. We about to hit 5K.
We taking over 2020. Shut up. Let me talk to the people. We taking over 2020. Let me tell you. Finna get a bag.
Don't tell them what we doing.
Stop.
They gotta watch. Don't tell them everything.
All right, then. I guess you're just gonna have to stay tuned.
Y'all gonna have to stay tuned. Just know that we coming though. So y'all need to comment down below. It's Team Cubo. This not even a prank, but it's Team Cubo. You see, I do the wild shit. I do everything, bro. She don't do shit. So it's like, you feel me? I had to get her, bro. Like, I always get her. She's not like, I think she mentally like, I'm just playing. Abuse. You see it. Who's the abuser? Who's the abuser?
You.
More. Anyways, man, we love y'all to death. Make sure y'all follow us on the gram. Make sure y'all, like, comment, and subscribe. And we out of here. Yeah.